Okay, round two. I move to the x-axis so we can get a little more speed out of it. And, shit. I was ready to go here. Position. I'm going to use position this time. We're going to use x-axis fast. Okay. Enter. Okay, and I loosened up the screws here. I didn't realize how they were really pulling down on that. And it's, again, it's pulsing, but I think it would be pretty smooth. I think it's actually working. Sweet. Nice work.